Right, I need to create a... Actually, I could do some bloody food, couldn't I? Don't know if I've got anything. We'll have a look, see what's up. Oh, I got some corn. Oh, that's good enough, isn't it, for now? Keep us going. Right. Stick some corn down. Stick a recruitment beacon. And then we'll go and visit Mr. or Mrs. Deathgore with the egg. See what happens. Weird, I should be able to get one in there, and I can't get one in there, which is a bit strange, but odd. Right. Okay, well, we've got some corn, we'll make a recruitment thing. Might as well be up here, I guess. And then we're... and come back after. Right. So what we've got, beds, 20, food, notes, happiness, blah 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 blah, people. Right. That's good enough for me. Might have to leave some crap here. Mind you, we can go and do Salem first, can't we? Right, let's see what shite we can leave here. Leave that here for now. Faithfully, yeah, we need to sort something out there, don't we? Right. Is that a tool bench? Yeah, it is. Right.
Not bad for a relic from the past. Do any other
tricks? Yeah, roll over, play dead. Ha! Right, let's stick that somewhere. I can use it. Maybe there, maybe, yeah. Right. Bad weapon, huh? Actually, probably better off putting a long scope on it, actually. So, yeah, I'm going to use it as a sniper. Yeah. Yeah, that's probably better. Yeah, that's better. Where am I? I'm facing the other direction for some reason. Okay. Right. Let's go for a walk over here again. Oh, there's a bloody mine there. I knew there was more. I knew there was more mines than there. Than I picked up. Sneaky bastards, those. Those children of Atom. Definitely sneaky. I wanna know what happens when it goes off. Oh, it's just like a radioactive thing, is it? I didn't come down here before. Otherwise, I would have found this lot of stuff, didn't I?
Perfect.
Oh, that's nice. That's very nice. Actually, I might have to fast travel because I've got to go all the way to the top of the map, haven't I? We'll head. Yeah, we'll go there first. We'll do this egg first. Let's go and meet the Deathclaw. Even more scarier in VR, basically. I mean, in 2D on a monitor, you don't really get that sort of, you know, scale. You know, you. You know, Deathclaw's pretty big, but, you know, you don't think to yourself, oh yeah, he's massive. Well, he is. I put that in. Yeah, I put that in ages ago. I thought it'd go off by now, but clearly, fire does nothing unless you're a character. So, Deathclaw. Let's have a look, see now. Can we over there somewhere? Alright. Yeah. If I find the right Deathclaw. Knowing my luck, probably find the wrong one. Ah, that looks like the cliff. It's quite a sheer drop, isn't it? Yeah, it's definitely the cliff. Save.
useless. We could be making omelets out of these.
Omelets.
Heyday.
Whoa, she's fucking scared the shit out of me, man. Don't do that. Seriously? Okay, you know, I've returned the egg, you be nice, and, you know, whatever. Do you want a selfie with the Deathclaw? No? Oh, okay, right. You know.
Good boy, stay.
Good boy, you stay there. Good boy, okay.
Good Deathclaw. No one has to be anyone's dinner tonight.
I agree. You're pretty cute. Can I boop your nose? There you go. Boop your nose like I do with a cat. Okay. Right. Good. Okay. No guarantees I'm not going to murder the next Deathclaw that comes my way. But, well, we'll see. I know there's a queen around here somewhere as well, so I'm gonna be pretty careful. Friggin' mutant! Bloody is as well. Are there mutants up there? What's a friggin' mutant with a... Oh, with a... nuke. Oh, I vaporized him. Oh, that was pretty awesome. I like that. It's rare to get mutants up there, though. That's pretty rare. Normally, raiders up here. Bit unusual. Oh, look at that. Pretty cool. I mean, to be honest, it is pretty cool when it vaporizes them. It's a bloody good mod. It is a good mod. I do enjoy it. Just me. I'm gonna murder you. Ain't mine, bitch. Oh, let's make this person. I was just getting warmed up. That's fine, Kate. Yes, yes. Where's the one worse? Oh, hold on. Let's see if you can look. Try to ignore that she's naked. Ah. Trying to get her on the fire. Oh, get on the fire, go on. Go on. Ah! Oh no, I knocked her off the fire. Get on the fire. On the fire. Seriously? Oh. Come on. Friggin' hell. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Go on the fire then. Get on the fire. That's it. Go on. Just a little bit more. That's it. Just sit there. That's it. There we go. Perfect. Come on. You know you want to burn on the fire. Oh. Come on. Oh my god, it's difficult, aren't it?
You're gonna drag us around.
Nope, I'm gonna play. Right. Come here, Kate. Come over here. That's it.
Damn it!
Oh, took her head off. But she's still there. That's not good. Oh, I'll sort it. Oh, still there, seriously. Oh, I can't give up, never mind. Can't be helped. Oh, there's another one. Oh, I must have got him last time. Ah, never mind. I thought I'd done all this last time. The raiders must have come back. That's all I can think of. Oh, that's not the alpha one. Friggin' hell. Catch. all you've got. Hold on. Oh, wrong bloody gun, come on. Oh no, it's a deathcore matrix. Oh, right. The other one was the alpha, wasn't it? Well, there's two here, isn't it? No, 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 hold on, hold on. Kate, no, 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 don't kill him. Oh my god. Seriously, leave him alone. Oh, bring it on, Kate. Pain in the ass. They're going. Leave them go. Kate, you fucking... God, you're determined to kill them, ain't you, Kate? Oh, she's determined to have them.
Alrighty, now we're both.
Oh, there's the Queen. Oh, I wonder if I could get these Deathclaws fighting the Queen. Now, that would be cool. Both there, so all I need, oh, there's one there.
Making me feel like a jilted lover.
Oh, I. Oh, get that queen back. Could get like a nice little fight with these two Deathclaws. Oh, she's coming up now. I don't want to go down there. I'll have to kill both of the Deathclaws. I don't really want to do that. Can help it. Try and get that queen up there. I mean, that's probably longer than... Oh, I'll tell you what, I can pinch Kate's weapon, can I?
Yeah.
Sure, sure. Right, let's pinch your weapon, Kate. No offense. Right, okay. Oh, she's still got that on her. Right, I'm going to pinch that as well. And I'm going to pinch that. Right, what should I give Kate? Give her a decent weapon. I've got one. Oh, I've got some 308s. You can have that. Go on, you have that. Give you that. And I'll give you some 308 as well. There you go.
For sure. Just keep your shirt up.
Oh, they're both down there. Alright, right, maximum spatters. Yeah, it's got a range of 800. That's fine. Good, good. Don't want to come back there, does she? Oh, look, a room. Probably like two brothers or something. That's cute. No, I'm gonna get out of here without fast traveling. I probably can't because there'll be enemies nearby. Right, come on, I wanna. I don't even know if this does shoot 800. Probably doesn't. Okay, yeah. You might as well have your bloody gun back. Oh, look at that. She's got loads of stuff on her. Right. Take that off her. Give her the 5mm again. Give her the advanced spat house as well. Right.
That's what you need, and I'll get right on it.
Get right on be difficult getting away from these without killing them, which is a shame. I don't really want to kill them. What if I can get Kate to stay here?
Hey!
What is it?
Hold.
Leaving me behind. It's your funeral.
Yeah. Now, if we can do that, I might be able to lead the Queen back. Right, we'll make a save here. Oops. Right. Where's the other one gone? There's one there. And the other one's buggered off somewhere else. Oh, there it is. Right. Right, I need to... Right, I want to go round, don't I? I can. Right. Go round, I think. What if I can... let's go back to the level up. Right, let's see if I can find a... something that'll give me... auto, I think, 20 plus damage. Generate 25% faster. Yeah, that'll do. So we do that. Yeah, it's a bear. That's good. I think I might have got our attention. Whoa, what the hell happened there? Seems like I didn't need to. Yeah. Oh. You know, it's weird. I had an inkling that it might be a legendary, and it was. What are the chances of that, eh? The green ones, the glowing green rad stags are usually legendary. Reduce my weight. What we weighing? 493, so that's not too much then. Weird. It's a scavenger thing and a generator, and yet there's nothing here. I mean, was this gonna be like a, was this supposed to be like a, an area where you could build settlements? Strange.
Mistake.
Was it last time?
Don't leave anything behind that might be useful.
Oh, don't worry, I won't. I'm gonna take everything with me. Oh, teddy bear. Is anybody up there? To be honest.
Okay. Scanners detecting sentient life. Alert level elevated.
Oh, you twat. Catch. On the post, catch. Holy shit.
You are.
Fuck, that was close, man. Don't know much health left down. Oh shit, those are little buggers there. Yeah. Yep, tough enemies those. Oh, where did he go? Did he get blown off the bloody, must have been blown off the platform.
Shit.
Okay, it's stuck down the bottom for some reason. Oh well, never mind. Oh, it's just a... Yeah, guys, any. See if the guy's down there somewhere. Ooh. Thought he would have got blown down here. Same. Strange. All right. Oh, Deathclaw. Let's see if I can get the drop on this one. Oh great, it would have to be a legendary. Fuck. Shit, that was too close. A bit lucky. Got out of harm's way. Alright. Bloody hell. I'd love to know where that guy went there. He just sort of seems to blow off the platform and vanished. Never mind. It's one of those things, I guess. Just check my space. 87 gig, man. Not for a while, I think. Deathclaw's got a taste for bear. Oh, the queen's over here as well, another queen. See if I can coax her over and maybe the turret will take care of her. Not sure if I've got enough turrets there, but we'll see. Best thing about the turrets. gone down there. Gone down the other side. Never mind. So I've got any mines left. Oh yeah, I have two mines. Let's try one mine. See if that would be enough to blow her away. Well, I could try two, can I? Yeah, let's try two. See how far she goes. Come on, Kate. Get the blast zone. Ah, she didn't go as far as I thought she was going to go. She's quite big though, so she probably needs more of a kick to get her going. Never mind.
Faster if you kept your eyes on the road and off me arse.
Yeah, probably would. Right, let's go back to the sort of that one. Let's go back to the lighthouse. We've got one person at the lighthouse. Just me.
Call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
I'd like to trade some items.
Okay.
She's tiny. Oh god. Hold on. Give her left arm, right arm, right leg. Left leg. Come on. She's friggin' tiny, this one. Huh. Oh my god. Either I'm really tall in my power arm or she's really short. Probably like that she's really short. Quick. Oh, that's quite good. That's 38 caliber. Plasma rifle. Let's give her a plasma rifle, why not? Yeah. Looks good.
Just trying to love the whole Commonwealth with you or something.
Looks good. What's in here and pop to Croup Manor, not Croup Manor, but place up there. Coastal Cottage. And, ooh, a bit naughty. Ahem. What's in there? Oh, advanced P90. Oh god, there's loads of weapons and shit here, isn't there? Right, might as well drop off some stuff here. To sort out scrapping the crap. Got a shit. Scrap. Put up a fence then or something. Sure, what have we got? Brilliant, but it'll do, won't it? It's not perfect, but it'll do. What's that fight? Probably get it back in there. Thank you. Good enough. Big gap. Some bloody gap. Oh, it's weird. Now that's not bad. Okay, that's quite weird. Right, that's not too friggin' shabby. Right, so I need some turrets here somewhere. Oh, I'll save it first. I didn't already. Put some turrets here. Oh, actually, I've got that thing. Oh, looks like I've brought quite a few of these up. Food, water, power, right, it's power dyer. So it should be good enough to handle almost anything. Probably put a couple more.